Super! Guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren. Herzlich willkommen zu Shadow Hills RV Resort. Wir sind die Bavarian Beer Garden Kapellen.
Yeah!
And what we just did, so everyone will understand, is called Ein Prosen. You'll find out throughout the course of the evening, we will be doing Ein Prosen, Ein Prosen. Let me get my Zine, because this is what it's all, or Stein, this is what it's all about. It's drinking that beer. And we would like for you to join in with us when we do the Ein Prosen. And it goes like this, real easily. You'll find it on the paper in front of you at your seat, but it says Ein Prosen. Ein Prosen, the next word is real easy, it's really simple. Der Gemütlichkeit, okay? And then at the tail end, Ein, Zwei, Zufa, which means drink up. Let's try it one more time. Dick, and we're going to stop and have a little break for Edie and explain that to you. So quickly into an emotion state.
Thank you.
Gregor. What's what? Hey! Mr. Frankie Thier, his most recent appearance was on the Dating Game show. He's known around the world for his ability to yodel, and he can teach anyone except me how to yodel, and maybe we're going to ask him to start out with a yodeling song. How about a nice round of applause, please, for Frankie Thier.
Und der Wand,
is down and right, ladies and gentlemen, for sure. One more time, we're going to do the Einprosit. It's Einprosit, it's on that paper in front of him. Einprosit, Einprosit, der Gemütlichkeit. And then eins, zwei, drei, zufahr. So everybody ready?
Everybody raise your glass of pie.
Ladies and gentlemen, with all this great food that we had here tonight, I've been a little under the weather over the last few days. So my wife prepared something for me, and it was to help me feel better. It already has started to help me feel better, and I want to show you what I have here in my mug if I can get it out. Let's see here. Ooh. Ah, chicken soup is good for the soul and good for making you better. Now, when the chicken comes all the way out of the mug, what does that mean?
Chicken dance.
That's it, the chicken dance. And who's going to demonstrate it for us? No other than Bill.
Thank you.
a young man here tonight celebrating his 70th birthday. 70 years young. His name is Jim. Where might Jim be? Where's Jim? Right here. Well, he looks like he's 32. Let's all join in. We're going to sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
give you a little piece of the, excuse me for that P, a piece of the history of this group together. We started playing together as a group back in 1972 or 73. We're trying to remember, we're getting so old, we can't remember when we actually started. And at that time, there was actually four of us. So we're kind of in the missing man formation tonight. We want to dedicate this next song to our missing man. His name is Cookie Ball. And Cookie has been very, very sick lately. If it weren't for that, he would